Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and today let's talk about a few ways stress can affect your eyes. Stress can impact your retina, the vascular wallpaper that lines the back of the eye, and result in blurry vision. Increased stress can trigger an increase of cortisol, a hormone that can cause inflammation. This inflammation can result in a fluid leak that may build up in the back of the eye. This condition is called central serous chorioretinopathy, or CSCR. And this is most common in those with psychological stress, anxiety, and those who participate in stressful professions like being a lawyer. This condition is also associated with the use of steroids, whether it be steroid pills, creams or drops, and also diseases that elevate cortisol, like Cushing syndrome or pregnancy. The symptoms of central serous chorioretinopathy include sudden onset blurry vision, especially in the very center of the vision. If you have a diagnosis of central serous retinopathy, you want to minimize stress, perform stress-relieving activities like exercising and eating well, and avoid steroids as much as possible. This includes steroid eye drops, nasal sprays, inhalers, creams, and pills. Most of the time, this condition will resolve and your vision will go back to normal. And if it does not, there are laser treatments and medications that have been shown to help. My husband actually got this recently when experiencing some stress, and after resolving the stressful event, his eyes and vision went back to normal within a few months. Internal or external stressors may also trigger a herpes infection inside the eye, most commonly in the cornea, the outside clear layer of the eye. Type 1 herpes is very contagious and is commonly transmitted. Up to 90% of the population is exposed to type 1 herpes, usually at a young age, and this can cause an eye infection. After a primary infection, this virus lives in a dormant state in the body. This virus can be reactivated by a trigger like trauma, illness, sun, or UV exposure, and stress. Unfortunately, there is no cure for herpes, but if you develop a herpes infection on the eye, there are treatments that can help, such as antiviral pills. Styes, which are blocked hair follicles that look like small pimples on the eyelids, and chalazias, which are blocked oil glands that can cause a red and painful bump inside the eyelid, can be triggered by stress. This is because styes and chalazia are commonly associated with ocular rosacea, a skin condition of the midface and eyelids that result in dilated vessels on the eyelids and blockage of these glands. Rosacea is typically triggered, and these triggers can range from red wine, heat, and even stress. And a common result of this condition is recurrent styes and chalazia. You can watch my videos on ocular rosacea as well as styes and chalazia, which I will link down below. Stress can cause so many other issues with the body as well as your eyes, and these are just a few of the manifestations of stress that I encounter in my clinic. So make sure you take care of yourself, eat and sleep well, and find hobbies and activities that increase your well-being and decrease stress. Did you find this video interesting? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.